What's up, guys, man? I got something right now trending on social media, man. Yes, just we woke up to Toto DK on Bobrisky, Jemina, everybody dragging up and down on social media. But right now, a big thing is happening in the camp of Davido. That is what I want to talk about. I still have something on the reconciliation between Davido and Burna Boy at the end of the day. It's like Burna Boy is gradually giving in to the pressure of people that, yes, you should reach out to Davido so that a unity can come in that light. Davido signs an ambassadorial deal with Puma that is being celebrated in the camp of Davido. According to a particular headline, an article posted on Puma's official sites confirming Davido as their global ambassador. This Davido will act as a brand ambassador for Puma in sub-Sahara Africa, North America, and across the world. That is a big one. The coverage is actually large. I think this is one of the biggest recent endorsement of Davido. That is something I believe about that. And you will understand that in recent time, Davido has been packing full endorsements, ambassadorial deals, which is generating a lot of kind of love for Davido. Donating to charity is another love that Davido love humanity to an extent. That is what I would say. But before we proceed more than this, I want to take this time out to appreciate you guys for always taking time watching my videos, sharing my videos across social media platforms. That is a huge one from me to you guys. And if you are new to this YouTube channel, why don't you take our time, click the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. But if already subscribed, like I said, man, thank you for always supporting our FreeWSD. Recently, Burna Boy admitted something that, yes, I've been wrong all this while about some issue. Like what is making around, Burna Boy, after the singer admitted he has caused people pain and promised to change, people now react and said a lot of things that you need to reach out to Davido and start your change from that direction. According to Burna Boy, said, "I know I have caused people pain in my past, but I swear on everything, for my remaining days in this world, I will always mean it from the bottom of my heart when I ask, how are you doing? And I will always be the cause of joy to others, no matter what." Right now, people are saying, Burna Boy, you know what? You have to start reaching out to the likes of Davido, if you want to say you've turned a new leaf. And that's, I'm seeing possibility of Davido and Burna Boy coming back together, to say, man, let's forget the bygone. We don't need to bygone for ourselves. And that would be one of the bigger, because at the time I said, I would love to see Burna Boy and Davido on the same song, because I want to see a kind of a fusion between Burna Boy and Davido on a song. And right now, Burna Boy is beginning to realize that, man, I need to start making peace for the rest of my life. And right now, I think the likes of Davido will always respond positively to that of Burna Boy after seeing the unity that went on between the P-Squares, that is Rude Boy and Mr. P, and the Plantation Boys. Right now, we are going to see another one between Burna Boy, Wizkid, and Davido. What do you think about this? Because people are saying that Burna Boy, you should first of all reach out to Davido and start from there. Davido, one of Africa's most successful artists, joins Puma as a global brand ambassador. Being a global ambassador is one that is bigger than being just a local ambassador. That is something that has happened to Davido. The sports company Puma has signed a long-term agreement with Davido, one of Africa's most successful music artists, underscoring the company's commitment to rapidly growing African markets. Davido is one of the most successful African artists, and then is signing more endorsement deals and gaining a lot of affections from even the sports industry, and that is a huge one for Davido. A big congratulations to Davido on this signage. That is something I believe that is being celebrated within the camp of Davido right now. I have a video of Davido and Nicole actually in the studio doing a song, and that song is gonna be like, you know, a huge one. When Nicole decided to make a remix of a song, That My Way, that song is one song that I love so much. You know, having a snippet of that song, Davido's verse was like lit at the end of the day. Let's have a snippet of the song. Guys, what do you feel about the combo between Wandiko and Davido? I think that is a perfect combination at the end of the day. It happens that Tiwa Savage is all happy again, excited again, after the sex tape issue, becoming depressed at the time. Like, yes, you know, a lot of people did criticize Tiwa Savage and talked about you having a son, having such content out there. But right now, at a particular concert, Tiwa Savage was all out, sang Somebody's Son, and it looks like Somebody's Son truly found Tiwa Savage. Yes, Ajami came on stage with a bouquet, a flower bouquet, and then handed it over to his mother, and that got the sympathy, attention, and the emotions of people out there. Let's have a glimpse of that video. Guys, you know, as we wind down the year, what are you likely to expect, or what would be your own opinion about this channel? Put that in the comment section. And what I'm expecting like next year is a collab between Burna Boy and Davido. At the end of the day, I'm still expecting a collab between Rema and Wizkid. That is going to be a fine one at the end of the day. What is your own expectation, or what are your own expectations? I need that in the comment section. Before I jump off, finally, I want to take this time out to appreciate you guys for taking our time, loving this video, sharing it across social media platforms. I love you guys. Keep respecting our channel's rules, and then put in the comment section interesting ones that we need to actually respond to, and then be a part of the big family, Free West Deep Media. I love you guys.